It's good to see you again. Welcome, welcome to the studio. I see you came in a robe. That's perfect. Looks wonderful on you. It's definitely your color. So, I just wanted to go over everything that we're going to be doing today. Again, I'm not going to have you sit for the full time. I'll be taking sketches, just studying your form today, and hopefully you like the finished result when you see it. Yes, I was quite happy with the portrait. I think it came out beautifully. Hope you agree. So, I want you to be as comfortable as possible. I understand it can be a very vulnerable experience to be looked at and studied in this kind of way. So if at any point you feel like you want to stop or you're not comfortable with something specific, just let me know. Of course, I won't. I understand, I won't mind, no issues, but that being said, I have this divan here. It's actually a 19th century antique, and I was thinking you could lounge on it however you like, and just put the robe down. If you would like to leave it off completely, that's wonderful. If you would like to wrap it around yourself in any kind of creative way, I'm open to collaboration. So please feel free. And yes, I think you remember from last time, my process, but this is a little bit different. Since it's full body, I want to do just a quick sketch of your movement. So, you know, nothing big, but if you could just kind of let me get a feel for how you're form moves in space. That would be wonderful. And I'm just going to take some preliminary sketches here. There's no judgment. Do not be afraid. Anything you do is welcome and appreciated. But yeah, I think as an artist, it's very important to have a true respect for the human body in all of its iterations. So I do truly believe that there's something interesting and beautiful. Everybody, but there is something about you, as I've told you before, that speaks to me specifically. So, as always, I greatly appreciate your time and your willingness to be my subject. You should be proud. You should be very proud. Okay. Just give me some slow. Move your arms in some different ways just so I can really understand your musculature. Thank you. Wonderful. This is gonna be a masterpiece, I can tell already. Wonderful. Okay. Now that is done, sketch. Please feel free to relax on the divan. So the concept that I'm coming from is a sort of 21st century reimagining of an odalisque. This is going to be a work that really focuses on the female gaze. That being said, I want to move away from the exploitative history of that style. So, I want you to feel empowered. So again, let me know if at any time you do not feel that way, but you are looking very powerful at the moment, so I think we're doing okay, but of course let me know. So yes, this is, you know, rich, sensual, you know, I want to feel the silk of your robe, the texture of your skin. I want all of these things to mix and meld into that sumptuous decadence of this style, right? So make yourself comfortable. Use the robe. Use it however feels comfortable, you know. Wrap it maybe around the shoulder or perhaps your waist. Whatever speaks to you. But just remember that decadence, sumptuousness. Just, yes, lie down on there. And just feel it. Bring yourself, but in this world, if you catch my meaning. Excellent. And as you recall from my process, I do like to get hands-on. It helps me truly understand the way your skin and bone and muscles come together to create this work of art. So, if you're okay with it, I am just going to go ahead and start that process, okay? Excellent. All right. You know, I remember, of course, and especially after doing your portrait, I am already quite familiar with your structure, but it helps me to have this tactile connection, so... Excellent. Beautiful. Okay, now since our scope is beyond just the face today, I will be respectfully, of course, all professional, just working, just touching, touch, 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 touching, yeah, these shoulders, wonderful, 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 yes, yeah, this is truly, truly, just it's your back here. Yes, okay. Truly, truly a work of art. No, you need no improvement, but I think it will be interesting to see how you look through my eyes. Okay. Was certainly enjoyable, at least for me. How are you feeling? Are you comfortable? Do you have everything you need? Excellent. So, let me begin. Love this part of the process. There's so many possibilities when nothing's on the page. Could be anything. Do you ever get excitement like that? Mm-hmm. Wonderful. Okay. Yeah, it's just lounge again. This is decadence. You know, you can imagine somebody dropping grapes into your mouth, okay? You are such a find. You know that? I am so... You know, I was about to say lucky, but I don't believe in luck. It was fate. Fate that I saw your face that day. Because you are opening parts of my mind that I didn't even know existed. I truly think this is going to be an amazing collaboration. You are going to inspire my greatest work. Did you ever expect to be somebody's muse? Well, you make a most excellent muse. I just wanted to fix that. Let me just adjust the fabric here. Oh yeah, beautiful, perfect. I adore it. Look at me, right in the eyes. I want to see your soul. Yes, right there. Hold that just a second. Sometimes you just feel the hand of inspiration pressing down on you, and in those moments you must act. It's divine intervention. Thank you. This is going to be so good. I think you are going to be a star. Well, at least in the art scene. I do want to do one more thing, which is just feel your features with a brush, just to see how the difference in tool changes my experience of your features. I think I have what I need. At least for a start. Yeah. But please, tell me you'll sit for me again. It may take a number of sessions. I have to admit, the size of this vision is increasing as we go through this. I want to make something grand. So yeah, I think we do need a couple more sessions. If you will agree. Wonderful. Alright. Please take your time getting ready. I'm going to go over my sketches. And start really growing that vision. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much for doing this. I hope you're enjoying it as much as I am. And please never lose that special spark that I see in there.